one of the legacies that, Burns has left us, apart from keeping the mother tongue alive, he's encouraged people who have come generation after generation after generation to write poetry in the mother tongue. So here's my wee ode to the craw. I'm just a craw, a common craw. I am no well respected. My status doesn't bother me, but whiles I get dejected. For wifey's chase me in wain's straw stains, I'm shunned by yin and aw. Oh, can I help the way I am? I'm just a common craw. The woodpecker and oyster catcher, hey, respected trades.
Tell me, what did you see? And did you know thing to speak for the poor and the weak when the moss troopers lay neath your shade?
While us him, but by my sooth, shall wait a wee.
We are not through, we're nae that through, but just a drappy and moody. The cock may craw, the day may daw, but I will taste the barley.
Now here's a man that needs no introduction. That's why he's just come in without one. Hello. Well, I must say, it's a long, long time since I started playing music that I've actually heard anybody say to me, "You're on after the bingo."
That it's coming yet. For all that, that man to man the world o'er, shall brothers be. For all that.
What a marvellous evening. Lionel, Celine, Neil, Marc, John and Kirsten, not forgetting Ian and Ross up there in the background. Thank you very much for giving us a marvellous night.